Hi there, Xpion here, and in this video, I'm going to show how you can obtain a new mystery gift containing a new phone case, which I could also call a special edition phone case. So first of all, you want to open up PokePortal first by clicking the menu or the X button in your Nintendo Switch and click on the mystery gift and then get with code or password. Okay, so this mystery gift is going to be rewarding you with a phone case depicting the scene of the Ogrepon story. So first of all, the code is going to be Neo Rotom Cover, but remember, because this is in Switch language, so the O will be changed into zero. So R0TOM for Rotom, and then cover as usual, except the O will also be changed into the number zero. So Neo Rotom Cover. Okay, and then now just wait for it to load, and here is the clothing gift. So this is not an actual piece of clothing, like a uniform or shirt. I guess you will call it not clothing gift, but a fashion gift or an accessory gift. So there it is. We got the Neo Kitakami case. So now let's see how this case looks in game. Okay, so here is the Neo Kitakami case, which is a purple and black in color. And it is pretty hard to see the picture of the case, but the picture here that is shown is the scene that is also shown in the Loyalty Plaza, which is this scene where the Ogrepon depicted in the picture is being chased by the three legendary Pokemon for Pokemon Scarlet and Violet Tilmas DLC, which are Okidogi, Munkidori, and Fezzen DPT. And yeah, so that's the new mystery gift that you can receive, which will reward you with the new Kitakami case. And also, this mystery gift doesn't have any expiry date, so you can claim it whenever you want. And also, this mystery gift is distributed to celebrate the release of the new mythical Pokemon, which is Pecharan in the Scarlet and Violet Epilogue, which if you haven't finished yet, or if you're curious to see how Pecharan looks like in-game, it's going to be this Pokemon right here. And so let's see. There it is, Pecharan. So it has two forms, which is one where it hides in its shell, and the other is when it comes out from shell, like that. And also, I just realized that the Neo Kitakami case has the same color scheme as Pecharan, which is the purple and also black color. And so, how do you like this mystery gift? And do you think this phone case is a pretty cool mystery gift? Let me know your opinion in the comment section down below. And also, if you find this video helpful, then don't forget to sidebeam that subscribe button. And with that, thank you for watching, and see you when I see you.